Okay, so today I'll be doing my video on types of jammers. Let's go. Okay, so the first type of jammer we're going to be talking about is the copier. The copier is someone like, just say if it was a pari, they would like copy a pari's look. It happens a lot of the time with him and Mysterio Moon and all these other people. And probably not me yet because I'm not that famous. But yeah, it would happen to a lot of Animal Jam YouTubers. The next type of jammer we're going to be talking about is the shop. I find these people really annoying. Like, one time, this person was, like, trading me. And, like, they were wearing all these rare stuff. And then they just wanted me to look at their trade because, they only had the things on the trade of what they were wearing to show, like, how rare their clothes were. I just find it really annoying. And probably other people do as well. The next thing I find... The next person I'd be talking about is the liar. The liar, like, this happened to me one time. So I had some bad stuff on my trade list, but I thought they were good because I was a new jammer. And then this person was like, I'll give you a craft table if you give me that. And then they ended up taking everything off my trade list. Yeah, and it's really annoying. And this links with the next person I'm going to be talking about. So the next person is the kind person. And when that happened, this bunny, it was Fluffy Puffy. So big shout out to you, Fluffy Puffy 07. There you are. Because she, like, came up to me and said, here, I'll give you a craft table. And that was just really nice. So, thanks, Fluffy Puffy. Okay, so that concludes today's video. Please comment, like, and subscribe.